gets it to center ice. Petrangelo slides it right back in there. Tarasenko on the attack. Gets some support there from Schwartz and a shot. Rebound. It's gone.
Good shift all the way around. Jaden Schwartz got in there to nullify the icing. Spun on a dime, tried to make a little feathery pass, but it was nullified by Upshaw. But the Blues stay with it. And Petrangelo, with that pass, goes all the way down the ice. Tarasenko's in on it right there on Gudbranson, then goes to the front of that. It looked at this point like the goalie Thomas had it in his glove. And as he swings around, he thinks he's got it in his glove. And then he doesn't. Tarasenko just swings at it. It looked to me like Thomas was looking at the referee like he thought there was some kind of interference. But the bottom line was the puck was not in his glove.
Well, Tarasenko, he might have been nervous on opening night. That'll settle the nerves. His first goal in 18 games going back to last year. Darren, they might look at this. I thought there might have been a high stick there.
You know what? Interesting from that point of view. I just thought that Thomas just whiffed on it and went off the webbing of his glove and just out. I mean, I personally saw nothing wrong with that situation. I think the referees feel the same.